previously on Crossroads 140.
Yeah, I understand your concern, Amy. Zach and Amanda are one of many couples who could really benefit from being in a small group. At this point, I'm not really certain as to why they didn't sign up, but I know someone who could find out, and find out fast. I'll get back to you.
Is this a secure line?
Yeah, I'm running this through the church network.
Good enough.
Jack, I wouldn't have brought you into this unless I felt it was important. We have this couple who didn't sign up for small group, and we need answers.
Doug, if you want answers, I'm gonna need you to have a tactical team in place. Bring the couple to the interrogation room at CTU. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Okay, Jack, we'll have everything prepped and ready to go when you get here.
Copy that.
Again. Thanks for taking the lead on this one.
Right.
Doug has the couple prepped in the interrogation room number 3. He's authorized absolutely all means necessary to get this information. Jack, what has this couple done?
It's bad.
Amanda and Zach. I'm Jack Bauer, special agent with CTU. It's come to my attention that the two of you have yet to sign up for a small group at Crossroads Community Church. It's my job to come here and find out why. Now, we can do this one of two ways. We can do it the easy way, or we can do it the hard way. And believe me, you don't want to know about the hard way.
Look, 15 minutes ago, we're sitting on our couch, enjoying a cool lemonade when a group of guys come in, throw us in their cars, bring us to this crazy room. I think we're owed the explanation here.
Look, Zach, I don't know what you and your little cutie wife here think is going on. I'm not playing any games. There's too many relationships here at stake. Now, you're going to tell me why you're not signed up for a small group, and you're going to tell me now.
It's not my fault. It's his fault. All he does is fantasy football, and we never have time for anything else.
What? My fault? Are you kidding me? She's the one who's supposed to sign us up for small groups and keeps forgetting.
Me? What?
This is not working. Look, you two are gonna tell me what I need to know, and you're gonna tell me now. I wanna know why you're not signed up for a small group, and if you don't tell me...
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna have Chloe hack your fantasy football team and put Rex Grossman as your starter.
Not Grossman, no!
Yes, Grossman!
No, we don't know where the sign up is, and we don't know who's in our group or who's gonna be in our group. We
just thought since we were
scared.
New here and we didn't know anybody that we had to be members to be in a small group or something.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. The two of you follow me.